I'm Bill Alexson. I'm here with Dave Winey. Played for University of Minnesota with Kevin McHale and Michael Thompson. I was a chaplain for the Celtics. We pulled out a tough win against Lancaster. They played us tough. We're a little unorganized, but our competitive spirit and skill level showed at the end. Thanks to this guy right here.
And I'd like to thank Aquafina for the water. I need a lot of it today. So
keep some hydrated.
This is the Lancaster Masters experience. First time down here.
How y'all doing? My name's Gregory Gary. They call me Bubba from the Bronx. And, of course, you know, that's the mecca of basketball, and we're bringing some of that to Lancaster, Pennsylvania. The Masters experience has spread worldwide. It's international and national. This is the first time that they're experiencing it. They've got a lovely gymnasium, as you can see. It's got multiple courts, and we have some fabulous basketball players coming in. I'm told that we have the young man from Temple, All-American, who will be playing later, and I'm sure she's going to interview him. But I'll say, take off your shoes, sit back, and enjoy what you're about to see. It's going to be fabulous. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Tony Diaz. I'm here in Lancaster, and our team from New York is coming here to compete, plus 60. I'm just happy to be here and happy to be invited. I hope we do a good showing, and thank everybody who's viewing this, and God bless. Shout out, most definitely, Lyle Woods, who invited me down here. There you go. All right. Thank you very much. I gotta go dress.
Hey, how are you? My name is Mika, aka Dr. P, and we brought our Masters basketball team from Princeton, New Jersey. It should be an exciting event, an incredible venue, and we're excited to be here in Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
My name's Randy Good, and I play with the Lancaster Warriors, and just want to fill you in on some great competition for the older guys here, and can't believe how competitive really is for guys 60 and up. So I'm glad to see that these teams came from New York and Maryland, New Jersey, guys from Lancaster, and we're here to represent Lancaster and see how we do.
How you doing? My name is Bruce Burnett. I'm playing for Team New Jersey. I'm a forward. This is a lot of fun for us. This is my second tournament here in Pennsylvania. Hopefully we can win this one. Thank you very much.
Oh, I'm glad to be here. First time out on the over 60 crowd. And I'm 5 years late, but I'm here.
All right, it's going to be a great experience here. It's going to be a great experience here at the Nook. I'll be keeping score for the Masters here at the Nook, and looking forward to some really good basketball.
Welcome. I'm here for the weekend tournament, 60 and over, in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. And it looks to be like a tremendous facility, a lot to offer, and look forward to competing against my peers.
We are playing here today in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. It's a great honor to be here and keep playing this game at this age. I was here last year and we had a great tournament. Hopefully we have another good tournament.
Hi, my name is Herb and I'm from Philadelphia. And I'm here in Lancaster to play with last tournament, the 60 and over. I'm playing with Sports Power here today. And this is a group of guys, I think primarily from Baltimore. So I'm lucky to hop on this team and get a couple games in today. Looking forward to it.
My name is Bill Alexson. I'm the captain and the coach of Sports Power International. We're excited to be at this beautiful facility. It's one of the best in the world. We love basketball. We're happy to be here.
I'm Jeff Thompson. I live in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania. I play for the Lancaster Warriors. I'm really excited to be with my teammates today and in this tournament. I can't wait to play. Glad you guys drove down from New York City. It's going to be a lot of fun this today.
Go, Bill! Yeah. up, Mr.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
have it.
Who are you going in for?
Steve.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yes.